I'm Fransua Thomas. I work in the Tribology and Mechanical Components branch at NASA Glenn. I've currently been working in this branch for 3 years. I started off as a co-op and currently got hired on full-time in 2010. I work in the field of Tribology. Tribology is the study of friction wear and lubrication. So in my labs, what I do a lot of testing as far as the failure analysis, the way things or surfaces interact and how they rub. Okay, so with that, we test for the lifetime of a sample to see how long it will actually last in space or whatever environment it's going to be in. It's exciting, definitely being a lifelong dream to work for NASA. It's great. It allows me to think outside the box and work with a great team to pursue missions that are going to be going into space. I attended Tuskegee University in Alabama. I have degrees in physics and electrical engineering. My concentration was in semiconductors, and that's one way I kind of got started into the materials. I used football as a means to an end to pay for my schooling. So that's how I was able to pay for school, and I played football for 4 years at Tuskegee, and I also achieved three rings and won the National Black Championship title also. I mentor kids throughout the Cleveland area as well as Tri-C. I tutor math or physics, since I do have a degree in physics also. I get a feel or a sense of self-gratification. It actually fills my heart with joy when I teach something new or a different technique to somebody and they get it. When that light bulb comes on their head, it brings a sense of purpose to me that I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing. It's important for more African-American scientists and engineers come share their stories, go into the classrooms, to help educate these young African-American youth about their stories and what they've done and how they have collaborated to get to where they are today. A lot of these kids think that sports or being an entertainer, singer, will take you to that next level. The fact is, only about 1% actually make it in that field. And the thing is, right now, with our nation, we have a lot of openings within the STEM fields, and we have to take advantage of that. So that's why us as African-Americans have to engage our youth. As an African-American, my lineage means perseverance. That's one word that I could use that could sum it all up in one word. And it means dedication, hard work, drive, the will, guts. That's how I try to live my life day to day, is by persevering, whether it's in work, with helping friends out, mentoring to somebody. I just try to persevere with everything I do.